Hello, I'm Sophia Samatar, and I'm responding to what's happening to ethnic Somalis in Kenya right now. Kenya's counterterrorism efforts are terrorizing ethnic Somalis who have complained of a variety of abuses, including extortion, sexual harassment, and torture. Ostensibly, this is because of the Eastleigh bombing, but the truth is that Somalis, as an ethnic group, have become so heavily associated with terrorism in the media and popular consciousness, and I should say that's the global media and popular consciousness, not just Kenyan, that it serves to justify stripping them of their human rights, whether they are Kenyan or not. This criminalization of a people is the central issue here, and it's something the world needs to pay attention to, because dehumanization creates the conditions for genocide.